This is my brutality!
The following contest is an 8-man battle royal! Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 200 pounds, Great Train!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton. You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new? Gentlemen are for a brawl tonight.
This should be a Viking experience his opposition will never forget.
Ridiculous instruments.
Hey, can multitask, Corey. Don't be a hater.
And representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods is a superstar who's dominant with a video game controller. He can rock a mic and then handle his business in the ring.
Yeah, Woods moves around like he entered a cheat code, but Woods is surreal, and Woods is as tough as they get.
Born in a barrel of butcher knives and raised in a forest fire. Do you know what that means, Byron? I still haven't figured it out.
Yeah, it sounds cool.
As well, and
Gable does it all for the Academy.
Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal. Talk about a truly chaotic match.
Yeah, it's going to be almost impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. We might just miss a few big hits here and there. That's how chaotic these kind of matches get. Double suplex.
I think we're gonna see it.
Bloody cross.
Ripcord applied.
And the power smash.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a good touch. Measure.
Uh-oh, hope you're not afraid of tires.
Tiger suplex. He's got the answer for that one. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Look at this.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Butch looking for it. There it is.
Butch can put it away here.
Chad Gable has been eliminated. Ludwig Kaiser has been eliminated.
Knee right to the gut.
Oh, that hurt right to the
gut. Back suplex.
No. Back penalty kick by Erik.
Will that stop Priest?
Surge at exactly the right time.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Butch at a disadvantage.
Sit-out powerbomb. Incredible impact.
Butch won't come back after that.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
And there was some force on that move.
Oof. Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Good God. Didn't need to counter to anything pretty. Just a clean blow.
Going for it again.
It's all academic at this point.
Butch has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
He's going back to the well. Sit-out powerbomb with authority.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.